Coming to Creative was the right choice for me, as the experience here helped me transform from a raw student into a working professional. Hi, my name is Pranav Nair. I was a student of Creative July 2018 cohort. Right from my graduation days, the world of artificial intelligence and machine learning has got me interested. This is why I chose to upskill myself into the field of data science. After a rigorous search through various courses, I came across Creative, which instantly grabbed my attention purely because of their curriculum. I attended their free event Datagiri, where I got the chance to interact with industry professionals. The information exchange at Datagiri was at another level. Here I got the chance to interact with Creative's alumni and also the co-founders. One of the best things about Creative is the awe-inspiring trio of its co-founders, Mayuresh sir, Mitul sir, and Shweta ma'am. All of them bring a unique set of experience onto the table, which for someone like me was truly a goldmine. The most excellent part about Creative was that there was youth all around. Even the instructors happened to share the same enthusiasm as you, which really motivated me to perform better. Creative made us work rather than just explain the concepts in class. It is this hands-on experience that sets a Creative student apart from the rest. Creative's learning platform is where the magic at Creative all happens. Data science is one such field where you need to be on your toes. Assignments verbally help you, but it's only when you put the concept into practice on code that you tend to realize where you lack. This is a process that sharpens you to the core. A big part of data science is all about hands-on coding. It's great to know the statistics and the math behind the algorithms, but unless you're proficient with your coding, it's a great negative for you. That's where Creative's learning platform comes in and helps you upskill your coding. Hackathons are one of the things which makes Creative stand out from the rest of the schools. Hackathons give you a real sense of how to solve a machine learning project from start to end. It gets you accustomed to the glitches you face in the process and also teaches you how to solve them. If you haven't been a part of any machine learning hackathon, then I strongly recommend you to join Creative just for the enriching experience you will have at the hackathons, because that's where the real life application of data science lies. Creative proved to be a guiding hand in my life. In a warm way, they helped me realize my shortcomings and also helped me overcome them. One of the gems of Creative is the career services team, which is led by Chuhi. They do an amazing job of helping newcomers like me understand where we go wrong while building our resume. The guidance provided by the career services team helped me optimize my LinkedIn and GitHub profiles, and also structure my resume as per industry requirements. Mock interviews are something that helped me really build my confidence. It gives you a feel of the real world before you actually step into it. Mock interviews not only give you a sense of where you stand from an industry perspective, but they also help you evolve as a real professional so that once you step into the real world, the industry out there, you come out with flying colors.